guys. I'm going to check out the new gym right here in Oxnard. It's called the UFC gym. I'm going to check it out, see how that thing is. Hopefully they have punching bags and sparring sessions. Have all that good stuff on there to do some cardio. That's where I usually lose all of the weight, on the cardio. Running, I don't really like running, but you know, the cardio that I do is usually in the boxing. So that's how I lose all the weight. So we're going to go check out that gym, see how that gym is. And hopefully it's good and not expensive. I'll let you guys know how it is. Stay tuned, guys. But first, we're going to have to eat a little bit of breakfast. So we're going to eat this today. So we'll see how this tastes. Hopefully it's pretty good. I guess you have to, if people don't know, I learned a hack. You go like this, just tip it right over. Boom. Bomb. Looks good. All right, guys. Stay tuned. All right, we're taking this. It's pretty good. I'm gonna go to the gym, see how that gym is. Oh, the gym's pretty cool. Check it out, do some cardio. What's up, brother Angel? Everybody loved in those videos. You gonna make some more funny videos?
Yeah.
We're gonna go to the boxing gym, huh? You're gonna get fit?
We're gonna make more videos later on.
Make more videos, hell yeah, we're gonna do it. And we got the little choco right here. Hey, little choco.
Koki.
Oh, Koki.
Hey, little Terry. Hey, little Terry. Come here, little Terry.
So yeah, we're gonna go right now. Hopefully we get to sign up. All right, guys.
Hey, but before we go to the gym, I'm waiting for Brother Angel to get up. I'm gonna play a little bit of WWE 2K20. Check it out. Right here, look at this guy, the Big Show. Hell yeah.
The Big Show.
Oh shit. Yeah, so 1981, that's what he looked like. In 1999, he looked like that. Where the heck is The Undertaker? Triple H. Oh, that, this game is dope. Oh, there he is right there. I'll be the Big Show. All right, let's get it. Who am I gonna go against? I go against, damn, I'll go against that crazy guy right there. Man, the TV's all dirty.
Did sign up to the gym here at UFC gym in Oxnard. We're here coming soon, 805-900 for UFC. Just signed up. If you guys don't know where this UFC building's at, it's here in Oxnard, next to the Five Below. The Boot Barn right here is a BJ's. So I'm excited, guys. I just joined it. Pretty good monthly payment. They have a lot of stuff. It's not open yet, but it's gonna be open in about 3 weeks. So yeah, guys, I'm excited. Can't wait to show you guys the inside when it's open. All right, guys.
Walmart. Brother Rachel.
If you guys ever go to Chick-fil-A, Chick-fil-A is always packed. Why is Chick-fil-A always packed, man?
Because they're fat and juicy.
Because they say we're fat and juicy. It's always packed, big old line. Express line, drive through. Look at this big old line. Always packed. Hey, but the line goes by really fast though. I'll tell you that. We'll see how long we're gonna be here for. The line goes all the way to the back. Check that out. You can't be on camera right now. You're in a bad mood, Brother Angel. Look, he's hungry. He's mad. He wants to eat some chicken. Right here, Brother Angel, enjoying Chick-fil-A. Let people know how good Chick-fil-A is.
Delicious.
All right. Chick-fil-A.
With the finger, with the...
the pinky.
Pinky popping out. So, give me a relief. Juicy burger. Damn, looks like a Krabby Patty.
Take your first bite and see what it is.
Oh my god, it smells good. It's cheesy.
Oh, over there in Co
limoncello. He's never tried it. But yeah, it's good. I told you guys, you know, this is good stuff. All right, guys, stay tuned. So this is the shop that Brother Andrew just purchased. He's gonna be using it for storing cars and whatnot. Right, but this is the house. This is the house you just. This is the property you just purchased.
Yeah, no, got another place. So stay tuned. You know.
All right, we'll check out the new spot. Yeah. So we're loading stuff off here. All right.
Tell people that I got my key because I lost my key on my car.
Oh yeah, he had to pay $180, so that's what it cost them.
I got my key. That happens when your brain not functioning really good, you know.
So this is the shop he purchased. Shit on break. Estamos en el taller, la última cena que nos estamos aventando. Aquí estamos con todos presentes. Un saludo a la gente de Mexicali que lo van a mirar el video.
¿Tú qué? Que está bien caliente la comida.
No. Pero aquí estamos ya, último día, última cena. ¿Y qué? ¿What?
Find the key of the van.
¿No están pegadas?
So, we have another YouTube video. We have Brother Gabriel. Está a punto de tronar unos cohetes en el aire.
Roman candle. So, say less. Say no more, fam.
Ya vamos a cerrar el shop y vamos a despedir este...
That was it.
A ver, so we got more. You want to do more?
Let's do some more.
All right.
Terry, yeah, we left Terry in the car.
Cookie. Right there. We're right here. Look, we're about to go to Oxnard now. Like, this is how we live, you know? Up and down, going to Bakersfield, Coachella, and Oxnard all the time, you know? My hair's kind of messed up, but we're here, you know, making this. Beat it, you know, because we're about to go to Oxnard right now, so subscribe, and we're right here to the pump gas.
Arco. Jack in the crack. Hey, look, little Terry, through the little back window. Llegamos aquí a la casa. Déjame que se limpie bien aquí. Llegamos a la casa, ¿qué vamos a hacer hoy?
Botana, tostitos, hachiro.
Tenemos la casa sola ahora. El que le quiera caer, véngase ahorita mismo. Vamos a empezar a mandar puro mensaje privado. Mire, aquí tenemos música de todo lo que da. No puedo poner tanta música porque me la bajan. Ok, pues ahí nos miramos, watch out. Portland, Oregon. In 4 days, so dip out, dog. Ha ha.